Independent monitors are reviewing the results of AstraZeneca's vaccine trial in the U.S. to determine whether the shot is safe and effective. That's according to America's National Institutes of Health. If the data involving 30,000 people are positive, the U.S. Food and Drug Administration can complete its review and issue an emergency use authorization for the vaccine in about a month.
And we're all kind of waiting day by day to hear what that outcome might be, because it's about the time, based upon when they completed enrollment, where we would start to see a result. And I think we all hope it will be another really good news story, and will have been the fourth vaccine to add to the list that will enhance our ability to get everybody immunized as soon as possible. We got to think about exactly what's the effort that's going to be needed for the whole world. The U.S. and particularly our FDA is kind of the gold standard for assessing safety and efficacy.
More European countries are suspending the use of AstraZeneca over possible serious side effects. Germany, France, Italy, and Spain are all pausing their rollout of the vaccine. They're joining Denmark, Norway, and Iceland in halting the use of the drug after reported cases of bleeding, blood clots, and low platelet count in some patients or in some recipients. As for the UK, it has no concerns over the vaccine. The World Health Organization also calls on the public not to panic.
Of the 300 million doses that have been given to people across the world, of course, using different vaccines, there is no documented death that's been linked to a COVID vaccine. So I think that while we need to continue to be very closely monitoring this, we do not want people to panic, and we would, for the time being, recommend that countries continue vaccinating with AstraZeneca.